In the villages on the outskirts of Kathmandu, some homes are barely standing on their own. Others look livable from a distance, but the cracks in their walls show they could crumble at any moment. Open fields have become tent villages. Ratnamaya showed us the makeshift tent her family put together with advertising signs and any other piece of plastic or cloth they could find.
When it rains, the water comes in everywhere. All we can do is sit up together and try to stay out of the rain.
Living like this is taking a toll on Neha, Ratnamaya's granddaughter.
She started coughing and seems to be getting sicker each day. We don't have a good tent and we don't have enough blankets.
Close by, CBN set up a distribution center where hundreds came to get bags of rice and other necessities. As CBN teams delivered supplies to families further out, we gathered up everything Ratnamaya's family needed and took it right to her.
It will be so nice to have a good tent and enough blankets. When it is cold and raining outside, we will be dry and warm inside.
We found out Neha had had a fever for 5 days, so we made sure she got to the medical clinic we had set up in the village. After seeing one of our doctors and stopping at our field pharmacy, Neha had the medicine she needed to recover quickly.
Thank you so much for all you have done to help us. My granddaughter will get well and we have everything we need.